Doom Realm here with another episode of Spin Ties. Last episode, as you guys might recall, we unlocked this garage, and now we are going to make a delivery to the objective down here, and I have a plan. So we're gonna go over here, get the lumber, because I know that would come playing by myself. I don't like to go down this way, because that is really hard to cross there. And I don't believe there's a bridge. So what we're going to do is we're gonna go to lumber, come back, go down this road, and then deliver. Hopefully that'll be easier, and hopefully that will work. So, first off, let me set my point. And let's go. So in this beautiful game, I like to call that. We like to call Spin Tires. We will start off. Hopefully we don't sink this mud over here. Hope you guys have been liking that. Videos are now coming out in 1080p. It does take a little bit more time to render, but provides better quality for you guys to watch. Up and over and to the right. Just gonna be following this spin line down to the lumber. We don't need to use this crane to load the lumber on, it does automatically. The crane I like to have because it's really easy to tip when you have logs. And if you do tip and you put the logs back on, because it's only like three or four logs you need to use to put back on to relock the load. That is why. Things, if you have the train, you can't have the long log trailer. I do not know why. But you just can't. This trailer will provide 4 out of the 8 points we need. So, the other points, I do not know what we're going to do. Right now, we need to get up here. Come on, you can do this without me. Winching. This is nothing compared to what we did before with that really big trailer. And there we go. Up and over. Turn everything off now. So we go to the water. Let's get to the water. Jump back to the plus other. It is a trail sign, you should go around the rock so I can tie to the mud. It's a little luck, so it shouldn't be too deep. And just as I said, it is not too deep. It's just a little bit hard to travel through. All wheel drive. Turn to the right. So I get the tires to stop spinning. Look at the water. The water is just being amazing in this game. Just the detail of the water. You should be fine. Let's go. Okay, we want to take that road. Now we want to take this road that turns left, so we get towards the lumber. Ba-bum-ba-bum-bum-bum. We're climbing this hill. Both tires are spinning right now. Well, tires are spinning, which is not spinning unusually, and we'll surprise her. That stuff's off. Hopefully the next map will probably out. I believe the next map we'll play is Volcano. That seems quite interesting. But the day that this video is uploaded, this will be the last video uploaded for an entire week. I'm sorry to say that. So, just wait for my videos and all that. So I am going away to a place without any internet connection. So I cannot toggle the unlisted to listed. Let's get through this mug. Taking a trailer fully loaded to do this is gonna be hard. Got this. Oh, it's all downhill. It's downhill now. Come on. Very steep downhill. Very steep. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go. You know it's downhill, the mud is so like thick that I still need to keep this stuff on. I still need to keep my foot on the gas, and here's the little Laker pond. They do not drive through, you drive on the side. It does get fairly deep, fairly quick. Desi, that's like Chuck's name now, Desi. Let's go. We should be close. I can remember. Yes, we are fairly close. I should have stopped to see if I could all the way up. Hey, over. Yes. Good. Just gonna travel along the side of this. For as long as possible, I'm probably gonna have to keep different toes in here every once in a while. Just can't go to a pool without at least dipping your toes in. Look at the water just running in your nose, touching it until the ripples start to occur. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh my, steep, it's deep, oh god, oh. There we go. Let's start moving. Let's go. Thank you. You got this. You got this. Finally, there we go. There we go. There we go. Okay, we didn't make it by him sadly, but we are always getting closer. Let's go. Let's see how it goes. Come on, you got this. The wheels are totally covered with mud. Let's look at this. Just look at that. Maybe this episode we're probably just gonna pick up the logs so that next episode, which will be a week from now, we will deliver the logs. So our objective right now is to get the logs onto this truck. And maybe we'll take a vehicle to scout out close to see if there's a better view across. Let's go. Hope you guys have liked the new Euro Truck Simulator 2 series. That's not as popular on my channel as these Spin Tires episodes. These Spin Tires episodes I see are getting an average of 20 views and probably about a week or less. And my Euro Truck videos aren't doing as well. Let's go. Come on. Climb in. Look at that. I get good view of my front tire. Just look, they're like completely turning and my truck is still going straight. There we go, we got some turn action in there. Yes, finally. We're in 6 liters of fuel, 5 liters, 6 liters, 4 liters and a gallon, holy cow. We're burning a gallon and something per minute. That is a lot of gas. Basically we're wasting close to $4, $4+ a minute, I'm gonna call it right now. That's expensive to get these logs out of here. Let's go. Nothing on down this dump. Let's go, let's go. Let's get these logs and we'll get in the scout vehicle the remainder of this episode. Just gonna ease off the gas and we'll just cruise down the hill. Probably a little bit of braking. And here we go. Oh my. made damage there. But no matter, we are still good. Trying to pick up the speed to keep going. Oh god, I don't want to do that because we don't want to slam into this mud. That'll cause even more damage. Just take it nice and steady. There we go. Into the mud we plummet. Thank you. Let's go, let's go. So we're basically just going to switch into a different vehicle. I'm going to say, okay.
We'll park this vehicle up here, and then we'll
switch to a scout. I don't know which vehicle is going to be our scout. It's probably going to be that one with the fuel hatch one, but we're probably going to change it. Oh yeah, so guys, one thing I've been thinking about is when we get to 10 subscribers. If you have spin tires and you subscribe, when we get to 10, send me a personal message. You must have a Skype also. You must have a good quality mic. So we're going to be doing, me and three other people, we're going to be playing multiplayer and we're going to be filming us, unlocking all the clips because it's quite a bit easier doing it with other people and delivering logs. So if we can get to 10 subscribers, and if you're one of those 10 and you have spin tires, send me a message and we're gonna make a video together. And if you have your own YouTube account and you're making videos, we can do some collaboration. Okay, let's turn around and see how this is going. Let's back up. Back up with this trailer. It's atrocious. Let's go. This thing flips back over. Okay, start the engine. No. Okay, well then. Okay, we're gaining this one. We're gonna start the engine. I'm gonna drive to the garage and we'll start a rescue mission. Let's go. It's probably the best truck, but this does have diff lock and all wheels instead of just diff lock. So we're gonna see what attachments we have. Let's go this guy on. Oh wait, we can put big wheels. Oh, I just want the big wheels. Let's go. Actually, let's do some cloaks first. Let's do the cloaks, and then we'll save my guy. I know, right? That doesn't sound good, but that's what we gotta do. Okay, where's that cloak? Which way? This way. This way over here. It's a while for this truck to get going. This looks really weird. Let me tell you, Jackson. So this is the second cloak where I'm marking on this map, because I believe we got one cloak in a previous episode. What way? Okay, so slightly to the left. Let's go. Holy cow, okay, 7 damage. Let's go. Thing is, with this truck, the front end is like really close to the ground. But we did get the cloak. Without even using diff locker on wheels. So, let's see. I think it'd be easier for us to reset before getting any more cloaks. That cloak, is that across the river? The river runs like that. Okay, if it just goes in a straight line after that, which I believe it doesn't, because I believe it goes. Making a complete U-turn, we can probably get to that cloak. Let's go with that. So U-turn, back it up. Parking brake off. How much more time we have in this episode? About 2 or 3 minutes. And probably like another 5 minutes. This episode, and I'll call it. Bit of damage, it's okay. Nobody comes out of the battlefield without a little bit of scars. There we go, just getting our back end up, that little rump. Here we go. So we have to turn to the right. Here we go. How we climb. So basically we're trying the opposite way of that road we joined on to. Let's go. Just go straight ahead. how this will that's likely to be right. You really don't want to go down that giant cliff. Yes, but it seems like it goes to the left. Oh no, don't go down the hill. Don't go down the hill. So bad, but really far to the left. Well, guys, should I call it? Yeah, I'm gonna call this the end of our episode with our small UI truck driving. Oh, holy cow! I didn't know this game did this. Our bumper's bent. That's the damage we did. We bent our bumper. So, guys, I'm going to see you guys next episode when we hopefully get more cloaks and we unflip this truck that flipped over. See you all next time.